Hey, listen, I'm going to do a Desert Palace dungeon walkthrough. If this video helps you, please like it and don't subscribe to me. All right, so you need the Pegasus boots, so I'm going to show you where that is first, and then you need a book, and I'm going to show you where that is next. This video is going to show you how to get there and how to get to the dungeon as well as how to beat it. This guy is going to give you the Pegasus boots, and after you have to finish the first boss in order to the first dungeon in order to get it. So again, this is where I am on the map if you want to know where it is. So let's go ahead and head over to the book now, and I'll show you where that is. All right. So we're going to go this way and back out. Now we're just going to head this way and then head down. Oh. And then we're going to head this way. All right, let's just keep heading straight. Oops. You know, I think I've fallen for that for years and decades now. I've done that exact thing, in that exact same spot. All right, so let's go up. And now we're gonna head this way. All right, so this is where the book is. You need it in order to open the dungeon. It's in this house right here. Show you where I am on the map in a second. You use the boots to bang it off the roof of the top of the bookshelf. All right. Now we're going to head this way. All right. This is where I am on the map. Good stuff. All right. Let's head to the actual dungeon now. I'm just going to backtrack a little bit. You also could just save and reload from your house. It's up to you. Alright, let's head this way. Oh my goodness, I'm getting hit by everybody. Alright, so now we're gonna go down here. Alright, so you keep heading this way. Now we're going to go down a little bit and just go straight across. And then straight up. Nice. Alright, so now we got to go in your inventory, get the book out, and press Y. Link is going to do a little prayer. Nice. Okay, so now let's start the dungeon with only 2.5 hearts. Hopefully I find someone on the way there. Now I'm going to try and find everything that there is to be found. Like, I'm going to try and get the map for you and all that. So let's go ahead and through here. Get that. And then we're going to go this way. And head up. Bang the wall, and I'll knock the key down. Okay, now we're gonna head back this way. What's in here again? Oh yeah, nothing. That's what I thought. Ah, you know, I got my hearts back. Sorry for wasting your time in there. I thought there was a chest in there, but I guess I was wrong. Alright, so we want to go through this door. Gotta kill all these guys. Nice. That opens the door. Now you got the compass. Alright, so just gonna go straight through here and get the big key. Jeez. Oh my goodness, I'm getting hit by everything. You know, when you record, that's when you do your worst. I think that's, at least that's what I do. Alright, So now, we got the compass. Let's see. I can't remember if there's... I know exactly where to go next, but I can't remember if there's any type of secret in this room. I don't think there is. Let's try lighting these, let's see what happens. Nothing. Yeah. Let's just try taking these guys out. I just want to be sure. Yeah, there was a treasure chest in here. I knew there was something. Yeah, there's your map. Nice. Okay. So now we're gonna go this way. Then we just got to hit that switch. And here is the big glove. Nice. I hit the switch again? Okay. Oh, man. Alright, where am I supposed to go again? I think I'm supposed to just go down now. Yeah. Oh no, I'm getting sucked in. Yeah, and then we gotta move this out of the way, right? And then there's some fairies in here. Nice, I think I could use a fairy, to be honest. Come here, you. Keep it in the bottle. Nice. Alright, so then we just gotta go this way. Since we got the power glove now, it's going to open up the next part of the dungeon. Let's go in through here. Actually, I think there is something else over here. One second. Wasn't there another thing? Oh, yeah. I think that just goes to nowhere. Nothing important over there. All right. I believe we're supposed to push that. Yeah, there we go. Alright, grab that key and just get out of this room. Nice. Do we just have to take all these guys out? I think that's it. Yep. Alright, now you can just go right through this whole thing. Just grab that key and get out of here. Alright. Now, where is the key for this room? There it is. Alright. So now, let's take this guy out. Oh yeah, he doesn't like bottles. He can't use bottles on this. I mean, pots on this guy. For some unknown reason. Alright, hey, wake up. Alright. Got him out of the way. Let's grab free life. And then we just gotta light all these torches. Nice. All right, now we're at the boss. Let's go inside and take him out. Now, for this boss isn't too incredibly hard, but what you want to do is you want to kind of stand on the side of them. In the beginning phase, they only shoot rocks up like to the corners. So if you're standing right beside where they're going to pop out and then kind of just give them a spin attack, you'll avoid the rocks that they shoot away. All right. See, the rocks are always missing me because I'm standing above them or to the side of them. Now, that doesn't apply when there's only one left, but it's fine when there's all three of them here. Oh, jeez. Getting sloppy. Good thing I got fairies. You know, I haven't played this game in a while, okay? This isn't a boss guide. This is just a guide through the dungeon, most of it. All right. No damage now. Let's go. Oh, never mind. Alright, there's one. Alright, there's two. Okay, so now it's going to start shooting out in all directions. So we're going to have to stand like right about here in this corner. Alright. Just kind of on the corner like that. Oh, I still got hit by one. It's tough to avoid them. I can't believe when I was a kid I used to do this without fairies. You know? There we go. Only had to use one fairy. Hell yeah. Okay. So that's it. That's this boss in this dungeon. If this video helped you, please like it. And don't subscribe to me. I want to thank my channel members. You guys are amazing. Thank you for the support. If you would like to support the channel by becoming a member, please do so. Or super thanks. Or for free, you can just watch another video.